I'm here walking to the funeral of my late great brother Phenton Neymour. Heading in now, dressed up. Yeah, this is Centennial.
You bought it in Washington?
Yeah.
From?
One of the stores they had. You know, there's other everyone.
Man, I got a tie, but I got a bow tie. All right. All the brothers waiting there.
All right.
Brother Phenton for burial. Our brother was washed in holy baptism and anointed with the Holy Spirit. Let us therefore with confidence pray to our Heavenly Father, the giver of life, that he will raise him to perfection in the company of the saints. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Jesus said, I am the resurrection and I am life. He who believes in me, though he die, yet shall he live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His companion never fails. I'm sure that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, that he might be Lord both of the dead and of the living. We brought nothing into the world, and we take out. The Lord gives, and the Lord takes away. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Rules and values of Sigma. If a brother, then of course, he would pull him aside and give him a tongue lashing, as well as much needed words of support. That was Brother Phenton, a straight shooter for personal responsibility, fair play, and teamwork. When I was vice president of the chapter in the late 80s, along with brothers William Dean, Bradley Cooper, Dr. Mitchell Lawford, Neil Clare, and the late Reverend Dion Backford, the mantle of leadership was passed into the hands of Brother Phenton, who became duly elected president in 1987 and served for 7 years. In response to the broader fraternal objective of our 27th national president, Carter Womack, Brother Phenton sprang into action and was instrumental in establishing the Sigma Beta Club in the early 1990s, a club designed to affect positive changes in the lives of Bahamian males who were at risk due to social ills and challenges. Today, Sigma Beta Club is a vibrant force and continues to make valuable contributions to our society. In April 1996, President Phenton was successful in winning the 82nd Annual Southern Regional Conference in Nassau. This was the first time that such an event was held outside the Commonwealth of the United States. It was both a personal
my eyes to the Thank you.
say something to the people, man.
Say something like what I got to say to the people.
I'm
happy. You're doing a good job, though.
Appreciate it, man.
You don't mind if I say this, I guess it will not make brothers forget it. The point is, obviously, I know what I need to do. But we need to get a checkup. Man? That made us who we are, especially those who came up through the